Okay, it's been a long time I don't talk about antenna. You see that Sirio M400. From there, with the godfather of my daughter, we buy another one. And from one antenna, we did two dipole. So this is the middle one, right? Positive, the negative. And I'm just doing a test and it's been working good. I even have like two or three DXs. North Carolina, good morning. Testing this dipole homemade antenna. Working good. 671 waving to North Carolina.
Yep, making a fast trip on the dipole there.
And I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna give it an upgrade. This is heavy. This is around like 6 or 8 pounds. Not sure. And this, 10 ounces. Not even 1 pound. And I have soldered. And it's a little bit, almost the same. But in weight, this one is heavy. And look at this. Oh, that looked beautiful, right? Let me see if I could take it off. Oh God. Yeah. I remember I put silicone. So, I will do a better video about this because I'm taking off that one and using those two tubes, 10-10, and plus the tube right now where I have the dipole, so it's gonna be up here in this part, then the dipole is gonna be up there. So it's gonna be around 40 feet, then the dipole. But by the moment, I need another person and I'm alone. And so I just have to wait. So let me see if I could talk about a little bit this one, but not sure by the moment. Sun is going down and I wanna put this stack up again. So yeah, it looks like kind of messy, right? But it's beautiful at the same time. It's got silicone here. This is the coax. And this is for lighting, help for the ground. And yeah. Really sorry about talking not that much, but well, let me have fun with this now, okay? I'll be back. Okay, so yeah, I took this part off and it's very heavy. Maybe 6 pounds, four. No, I don't think it's four, it's gotta be more. So there you got the dipole. Look at that, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Okay, so now I just gotta make the new two holes here, back here, put the dipole here in front. And I'll leave these two holes there because that's the part that will go inside over there when I put this one down. So, that's the plan by the moment. Let me keep on working. Okay, almost done, and this is super light now. Super light. This one was really heavy. It was very, very, very heavy. This one is more lighter. 10 ounces. It's a big, big difference. So yeah, I just had to move this down a little bit. This was up here, and so I could take these metal strap. I'm not sure if that's the way it is, the name, but excuse me, my English. So yep, let me keep on working so I could put it up. The sun is almost down. Okay, so you can imagine the big difference from around like 6 pounds to 10 ounces, and it looks beautiful. Well, I gotta put it up. Okay, I'll be back. Let me see. Okay, I just gotta zip tie the coax, you know, but it's up there, and I didn't do nothing, so I imagine the SWR is the same, but I'm gonna still gonna check it out. Okay.
CQ 671 Buffalo, New York.